All right, Brian, pay attention. I'm going to teach you how to plug Azek. It's a little different than E-Pay. So, you have to use this bit, okay? It's got a special bushing on it, made of like felt. It stops at the right time. It's actually very easy. Just come over here and have a look. Drive the screw in roughly an inch back. Sink it until it stops. The bushing will stop you. You get a hole the perfect size for the plugs. Make sure the grain's going in the same direction. Bam. Perfect. All right.
That's it?
Yep.